We come to you from beautiful Miami as these two teams get ready to square off. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Brown has the ball set how he wants it, and we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback. Miami's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go, Kirk.
Brett, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
Completes it across the middle. And down he goes at the 36.
I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
From their own 36-yard line. First down. And he's taken down at the 36-yard line. And he manages to get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Airing it out long. Can't haul it in. Third and 10 coming up. Ball on their own 36. Throws a strike over the middle. And he's tackled around the 42-yard line.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage scheme because that was just too easy.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42. Going deep. Tipped away.
Brad, this corner just made a great play on the football. You wonder if he's starting to maybe get into the mindset of this quarterback, and maybe the quarterback's going to look in the other direction to try to come up with a completion.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. Gets it out to the wide out, and he's got the first. And they make the stop right around the 30. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Gives it right side. Nice run to the outside. From the 26-yard line, it's second down. And he throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. He hits him hard at the 19.
Well, they're living on the edge here a little bit, but, you know, they're converting when they have to.
From the 19-yard line, it's first down. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Canes. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
And he hits the PAT. An 11 play, 74-yard drive. And they get it in for 7. The score now, 7-0. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 35. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
So the sack makes this a second and long. He scrambles. Tackle made at the 28.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
Here we go,
Might have been some early movement up front. It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
So with the penalty, they've got third and a mile.
Tight end, right. Down.
Here's the halfback on the screen. Tackle at the 26. Looks like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back into zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
Waters waiting the return. Waters fields it at the 34. He's taken down at the 41-yard line.
Not great, but not bad either. As long as your main priorities are not turning the ball over and establishing solid field position, then you're headed in the right direction.
Now, I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there where they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
And they push him out right around the 36-yard line.
That's great execution. Quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
From the 36-yard line, first down. Miami is up by a touchdown. Quick throw. They'll bring him down around the 19-yard line. Goes out of bounds at the 16. Second and 7. Ball on the 16-yard line. He steps up. Quick throw out to the receiver. He's taken down around the 10-yard line. Scott picks him up 6 yards with a catch. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker.
Dog four. Three, nine.
Touchdown, Hurricanes. He got the handoff and knew exactly what to do with it.
They like the fact that they have a halfback who can pick his way so well through defenses.
And he converts the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game. Brought down right around the 28-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Little handoff. He's tackled around the 28-yard line. And that'll bring an end to the first quarter of action. 14-0. Miami. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. Nice run up the middle.
They didn't try to just force something there. Just good, hard running for the first down.
From their own 34-yard line. First down. Cross on the run. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. Across the middle to his tight end. That's a great tackle at the 38-yard line.
Boy, when you can rely on your tight end to move the chains, you got a big-time advantage over any defense.
From the 38-yard line, it's first down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And down he goes at the 25.
Tight end right. Tight end right. Three down, three down. Mike 56, Mike 56.
He's going to try and scramble. He's into the open field. And he's taken down around the 13-yard line. From the 13-yard line, first down. He makes it out to maybe the 10-yard line. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. He fights forward to about the 10. And once again, they'll come to the line, trying to convert on third down.
Three down, three down. Mike 56, Mike 56.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Kicks away. And they tack on 3 points. Nebraska lines up for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. Down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 43. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here. A 1-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Vogel is the punter. He's tackled at the 24. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Two minutes to go in the half. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
Looks like someone got a head start on the line. They'll line up for another third down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a third down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
From their own 23-yard line, third down. Delay, and he's brought down immediately.
The object was to sell the pass and then sneak by the defensive line with the run. The problem here was that the quarterback didn't sell the pass very well.
Waters back deep to return. Tackle made at the 48. The Hurricanes came out of the blocks and they were on fire, but they've really slowed down here.
Yeah, give credit to the defense that they're facing. Early in the game, as you said, it seems like this offense couldn't do anything wrong, but the last few series, this defense has done a much better job of controlling their big playability.
Quick throw, and he's tackled around the 38-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 38.
Watch the team. Watch the team.
Thank you.
Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Catches it, and he's punished.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. Senior.
Brad, this week these coaches told us about how they want their players to fight and really be determined.
Here they are down by a couple scores, and the defense comes up with a big interception, showing that character that their coaches wanted to see.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. And they make the stop at the 24-yard line.
Brad, it's still early in this game, and they might be able to get back into it. I just feel like the quarterback seems to be forcing things a bit. Now, I understand trying to get back and fighting to get back in the game, but that time, to throw an interception when you really need points, that was a big mistake.
It's first and 10. Ball on 24. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Tackle made right around the 2-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the one. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. We played a half of football. The Hurricanes in front, 21-3. All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Miami's continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch them play with such an attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. And I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he goes down quickly. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And now he's got room to run. And he's tackled in the open field.
Two tights.
He gets out to about the 45-yard line. It's second and 7. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Mike 56.
Tackle at the 46-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 45. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45.
Mike 56.
Hands it to the back. And they'll bring him down behind the line. The defensive end came through to put him away.
Nice job of utilizing his athletic ability to get in there and then make a sure tackle.
Double tight, guys, double tight.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
Yeah, I think the quarterback got so excited to make this throw that I think he just put too much on the football. His receiver was open, he just misfired.
Right now he wants to get this kick away and change field position. Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's gonna throw. This one is batted away. And they'll take over on downs. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again.
Key 15.
He makes his way to about the 45. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They'll bring him down at the 31. He might have a chance. He makes his way to about the 22. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. Hit immediately. Gain of 6 on the pass, and that's good for a first down.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there. Here's the halfback. He's taken down at about the 17-yard line.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
It's second and 11. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Watch the team. Watch the team. Mike 15.
Green 9. Green 9. Red 7. Red 7.
Makes the catch and look out. And he is drilled at the 8-yard line. They're going to go for the easy 3 here. He gets it up, and the field goal is good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Nebraska is getting stomped right now. They're unable to get anything going here in the third quarter.
Well, I think what they have to do at this point is they've got to get into a little bit more of a hurry-up mode, a little bit more urgency, score, and hope that the defense can come up with a stop and hope you can get the ball back and put more points up.
Got it. Complete, and he's out of bounds. From their own 45-yard line. It's first down. And he's level at the 39-yard line.
Mike 56.
Yeah, you're right.
If you kill it, motion me out.
There's a strike complete, and he's down. From the 34-yard line, second down. Catches it, and he's looking for more. That's a great tackle at the 27-yard line.
Man left, man left. Three down, three down. Mike 56, Mike 56.
He makes his way to about the 18. So with one quarter remaining, Miami in front, 24-3. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Tight end right. Four down, four down. Mike 56, Mike 56. Red 9.
And he shoved out of bounds around the 9-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Zips it to the back.
Touchdown, Nebraska.
These guys need to be aware this aerial attack is capable of making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
And he hits the PAT. It was a 7-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
An amazing drive for this offense, outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 24. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he's taken down around the 20-yard line.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Fires out to his receiver. He's tackled around the 22-yard line.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down.
Hey, look, we're gonna go Mike 15, guys. Mike 15, all right?
Red pit.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
I really like going to the tight end here on third down. It's not even about the defense not expecting it, because I think they do. It's about mismatches. He's probably bigger and stronger than the guy who's trying to cover him.
He's on the run.
And down he goes, right around the 50.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. Here they come. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. Not enough strength on that pass, and it hits the turf.
Oh, boy, he wishes he had that play to do over. Could have been big yardage there.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Brought down right around the 44-yard line. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. Out of bounds. The 37-yard line. This is the eighth play of the drive. Just over 2 minutes in the game.
Red 2, green 15.
Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Edwards gets 6 yards on the carry. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Decent run up the gut.
The defense has got to do a better job of being more aggressive. You know, this offense doesn't seem to be in much of a hurry. They're working the clock. You know the chances are they're going to run the football. That allows the defense to pin their ears back and get aggressive. It really comes down to the defensive linemen holding up against the offensive line and the linebackers and safeties crashing downhill and making plays against the run game.
Takes it right side for a good game. We're at the 12th play of the drive. And he's tackled at about the 3 yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Converts the extra point. It was a 13-play, 77-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So our score, 31-10. Miami ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Nothing left here except to see the clock hit zero. A comeback is just not happening. Under pressure, throws, and it's incomplete. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Picked off, and that's going to wrap this one up. And they make the stop at the 28. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. This one's in the books. The Hurricanes take the win, 31-10. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.